we have a Crown Wave man lift odor picker. It's powered by a 24 volt battery system, which is located under this panel. And that's your hours right there. It's 13.2 hours, and you could choose to control it by the base. And actually, it has to be turned on. And you can control it by the base or the platform. Jump on board, and you got to be able to put your feet on top of these two switches, bro. And your doors here, your safety doors, have to be closed. But once you have your foot on both of them, then you could go ahead and turn it on. That is a Crown Wave man lift.